Saw hundreds of tourists stranded on top of the mountain as the cable car had to be used for the technical rescue operation. Rescuers abseiled from the cable car to assist the climbers. Authorities say the bodies of a male and female climber who died have been recovered off the mountain. An injured woman has meanwhile been transported to hospital.